Hello students, today in this video I will give you one revision test. Five questions are there in your test. First question is, you have to write in set builder as well as in tabular form, and after that you have to show on the number line. Question is, integers greater than -1 and less than or equal to 4. Now second question is, find first part absolute of -3 minus absolute of 6 -2. Second one, absolute of -12 plus absolute of 6 minus absolute of -3. Third question is, you have to add using number line. You have to draw the number line. -2 plus +4. Second part is -3 and -4. Fourth question is, simplify. Two parts are there. First part is 6 multiply 3 minus 14 divide 2. Here in this question you have to use board marks. Second part, 4 plus 4 divide inside the bracket 4 minus 4 divide 2. Now fifth question is, Ramesh deposit rupees 5000 in the bank and next day he withdraws rupees 3780 from it. You have to find the balance in his account after the withdrawal. So these are the five questions of the revision test. You have to do these questions in your FAIR notebook.